How to enable OTG on Android. So if you don't know what that is, OTG basically stands for on the go adapter option. So if you're trying to connect any kind of USB drives or flash drives to your phone, it is a very helpful settings to transfer the files from your drives to the phone. So I'm going to show you how to enable it. If you have any kind of Android, you can just open the settings and then simply search for OTG. If your phone has this settings, it will show up right here, but in Samsung they do not provide a specific option for OTG, or in some cases you can just drag down your control panel and go to the settings to edit it, where you can find all the available option for your control panel, and you should find your OTG option right here. Samsung, as I said before, Samsung does not provide OTG by default. So in Samsung, OTG will automatically be turned on if you connect any kind of USB drives to the phone. So I'm going to show you where you can see it. So just basically open the settings and go to the developers option. If you don't know how to enable it, you can just go to the phone, and from here you can just go to the software information and tap on the build number. It will say that you're already a developer, so after doing that you can go to the developers option, and from here if you scroll down you can just search for USB right here, and on your developers option you can find the USB debugging, so you can turn it on. And once you have turned that on, if you scroll down a bit, you can find the default USB configuration, tap on it. And from here, you can choose the option to transfer files, or you can choose it as USB tethering, or you can only choose it as charging phone only, transferring images, all of these options. And that's how you can enable OTG on Android.